Good morning, and welcome to Batted Arena with Doc Stout. All right, day two. Shooting down the wall of heartache, bang bang, I am a warrior. Okay, enough of that. I am at one win, zero losses, but if you watched the Rogue video, you know that means all of nothing. I managed to not get a single win after my initial one with that deck. I like this deck a little better. We've got a few things to do, a few synergies. Let's see how it runs. I think this deck is especially favored against aggro decks. If I stumble just a little bit and get some of my early drops a little bit too late, I don't think I have as many like really strong finishers as some other decks I've played in this series. So there's some vulnerabilities.
Eros versus Jaina.
Jaina.
You ask
the mage.
Victory or death.
I don't think I can put back an execute in good conscience. Deathwing did dig me out of my first loss. I know that a 10 drop in my opening hand is exactly what I want. Questing Adventure is a little better when I have other cards I can play. I know, obvious, right? I guess we just hero power. Using the coin. Am I gonna generate a 2-for-1? I am not. I will have to 2-for-2. Boom. And execute. Means I'll be able to questing adventure an Argent Squire unless there's a pressing threat.
What you want?
That's not a pressing threat.
Give me a quest.
The light protects me.
He'll have to deal with the questing adventurer immediately, or I'm just going to make it grow out of control very quickly. You sure that's the one you want to do that to? I think that may have been a mistake. Shield block and wish I had another West card accepted. To play.
I fight.
Maybe he's got a specific strategy, or she, gimmicks could be a she, to deal with the questing adventure, but I really think that removing
they'll never know what
Let's see here.
Just me and Mr. Fight.
Slam again.
Quest accepted.
Just keep cracking in there. Sure.
What you want?
Let's see here. I could go there. I could Charging Divine Shield in.
What now?
Seven to work with. Now, let's do that for sure. I think Nightblade and Hero Power is the right way to go now. Oh, okay. That's fine. Makes my next move fairly obvious, I think.
To Northrend! Victory!
Get that armor rolling. I feel pretty good so far. Stranglethorn Tiger, Death's Bite, Kraken 4. And if there's some sort of haymaker coming, I can always Deathwing. Let's see, can I just win here? See, Cleave. Well, that was bad luck. Whirlwind. Emperor Cobra. Gain 2 armor. Maybe I'm getting too cute with this play.
I hope you like my invention.
I'm not sure that. Oh, well, he can hero power it, I guess. I guess I just keep slow rolling. Maybe I'm giving him an opportunity to drag out of this, but I really... Okay, I don't care about that. Don't care about that. Okay. So we got to hold back Deathwing the entire time there. I think this is a pretty strong deck, but I think my opponent made a couple questionable plays in that last one. This is Texasaur's second win. Maybe it wasn't a fluke, but as you continue to win, the competition gets a little harder. We only had a few tricks that we didn't see. We didn't see our Ancient Brewmaster, Armor Smith. Let's go for one more game. I really think that, questing adventure, like, if I see an opponent play it, I kill it on sight. You can't let it get up to a 6-6. I got so many free points of damage off of that. That last game was also the first time I'd ever cast Slam, not just as hard removal.
I will fight with honor. Victory or death!
Hmm. think I want to be a little bit more aggressive in this situation. Let's start with the Argent Squire.
I fight.
Pretty obvious so far. I think I want to hold the coin.
Bring me steel.
Oh, that's not good.
I fight.
Yeah, let's execute. We can't have that. Hero power again. At four, I'll be able to. I need a two drop to really get advantage out of questing adventure. I just want to grow him to.
Not on my watch.
Ew.
Reporting for duty.
At four. Now I feel like I'm on the back foot. I'm at six. That's about as good as I can do there. It's going to be real awkward. Because he kills Aaron and he gets to keep his 6-4. I still don't know what he's got in his hand. Oh, that's terrible for me. Let's questing adventure now. Not too bad.
Job's done.
Move that minion.
Oh, okay, that's fine.
To Northrend.
That's a good play. I am just getting overwhelmed. Maybe taking out those taunters was a bad idea. Best I can do for now, but I'm still dealing with his threats and not advancing my own situation at all. I guess I'm hoping to survive three more turns and play Deathwing off the top.
Reporting for duty.
They'll never know what.
I am not a morning.
He's representing a lot. I pretty much need an answer off the top deck and then Deathwing.
Thank you.
Truth is my shield.
Posing for duty.
Yeah. I need two very specific cards to not just die here. That's not gonna do it. I have no taunter. Nope. That's gonna be a loss. I don't feel like at any stage of that game I had control. I don't know if I misplayed. Maybe I needed to hold back a taunter, because I found myself needing a card that I'd thrown away in my opening hand. It was a very, very aggressive start. He was able to generate 2-for-1s on me. So we are currently at 2 wins, 1 loss. Means the deck will be back tomorrow. And it will be the first time that it's possible I could just drop 2 games and end up at retirement. But not quite fighting for our lives yet. Certainly not the worst the deck has ever performed. So, this episode we have a real quick 1-1. Like to thank you for watching. As always, if you watch me on Twitch, you can follow the channel to see when I go live. If you're watching on YouTube, please subscribe to the channel, like the videos, comment if you see any plays that I've made poorly. This entire series is about teaching people who watch to be better at Arena while I learn myself. And if you notice something I haven't, that'd be great if you could sound off in the comments. That's the word I'm looking for. All right.